Speaking of landfills, that is exactly where your political signs should go when you are done with them. Although you might be tempted to put them in the recycling, the Shawnee County Solid Waste says that that is not where they should go. So make sure that you're not putting them in any recycling bin or container. You want to make sure that you're throwing them away in the trash instead.